As you can hear, we're getting the next thing next to snow. It's these little tiny round balls. They're not hail. It's just, you know, hard rain. It's cold this morning, or this afternoon, and I'm heading up to the vigilante. It's a little late in the afternoon. I had to do some business online, and just got done, and then I remembered I had to go over and cut up some new clay because I was running out of clay. You guys ought to Google the history of Virginia City, Montana. It's a fascinating history. There's an old building right there. Old pumps too. This was going to be the state capitol at one time. And these houses there were bought from Sears as packages. That was going to be the capitol, the governor's mansion right there at one time. All right, I'm going to pull in here to the vigilante and spend a day sculpting. Now I got to start putting muscle on them. What I'm doing right now is just going through my reference material on the horse, which I've got on these little cards, and separating it from the stuff that I don't need.
Oh, Dave, are you okay?
Yeah.
Oh, gosh.
The ladder broke.